approach the bank. It's not far from the
Davidson, Quasar, part 2.
Freedom site, clear the feeder into fence 16. And number 38 is the next to go. This is Alexandra Knowles riding Michelle Garchette's Bear Necessity. Their dressage score 31.7 in 10th place after that. But Davidson not hanging around as he's cleared the bank on towards 14. Robin Walker. No, he has two left to jump as Alexandra Knowles and Bear Necessity really galloping quickly as they go to the bar table. Go into the Live Oak Arena. But Davis has jumped the brush off, so Robin Walker over the double roll brush. Just one to go. Remember, optimum time for this course 6 minutes 20, so we'll get that on our first competitor shortly. But Davis is safely through the water complex. Robin Walker and Freedom Flight at the last. And a jump in to finish. So we've got our first competitor round the course, Buck Davidson now at the feeder of fence 16. That's behind control. It's a really nice jump there. There's Alexandra Knowles, Bear Necessity, safely through the first combination on the course, the shelter and the gate. Carl Carter and a Trust Fund. And the dressage score 23.8 and lay second